Gay thing. Is it an issue anymore?
It is if you're gay.
That's what you have to ask yourself. Is it still an issue?
And anyway, this is more than that.
I don't think it is.
Yeah, you know, what with Elton and David and Ian and, well, everyone. Yeah. What's the problem? It's been done. We've moved on. It's accepted.
But the way this would approach
it, it would be a bit more like, Gary Glitter.
Gary Glitter, what the fuck is he going to do?
Vietnam, Cambodia, the whole sex tourist thing, then maybe.
But the whole sex tourist thing's been done to death.
As it is, it's not for me. I'm sorry, it just isn't. Look, I'm so keen to work on something with you. Robin, you know that, but this... I'm sorry, it's a no.
You still married?
Yes.
Well done. I'm seeing Dunstan next week.
Aye.
Shall I send him your love?
I wouldn't bother.
No, best not. Well, I'll leave you to it.
You reach grade 7. Miss Richard says if he carries on like this, he could get to the Royal College of Music.
That's marvellous, Dolly.
He's a good boy.
You must be so proud.
You know, it makes me weep for joy. I worked so hard to get him that fiddle, and it's all been worth it. You know, you should hear him, Mrs. H.
Well, I'd love to, Dolly.
He play like an angel. Hmm. So what you having then?
Monkfish cheeks and seps.
Lovely spot.
Believe it or not, innit? Do you want anything?
Darling.
How about a nice copper, eh?
Hi, me. Yes, I'm going to be a bit late. I've got to pop over to St. Luke's. Oh, some mini crisis or other. Probably nothing, but you know how it is. Well, of course I'll try. But tell them not to wait. I'll be there as soon as I can. Yes, I will. I promise.